So, as you can see, there are a lot of things na talagang kailangan i-keep in mind nyo when opening daycare centers. Kailangan hindi ma-bore talaga yung mga kids, di ba? Siguro, speaking about boredom, my favorite.
Wow.
Anong tawag ito, Ate?
Symbols.
Symbols, yeah. Okay.
You can try it.
I can try it.
Inside.
Oh, dapat ako nag-aalaga ng bata, pero ako yung naglalaro. Hey there! What's up, Karen? What's up? Ano ba kala mo?
Isa!
I guess it's very important to have things like this. Kailangan to keep in mind, colorful yung mga bagay para palaging ma-attract yung kids. So, attention nila, hindi mawala. Aside from that, tingnan nyo naman, soft lahat ng mga materials para safe to safe gamitin, di ba? No worries.
So, Miss Grace, if there's somebody out there who would like to get into this kind of business, what's the most important advice you'd like to give them?
Okay, look for a mall that has a really good foot traffic. The volume should be really good. And also, probably you can consider the affordability of the shoppers. There are high-end malls and there are lower kind of malls that cater to this kind of people. So you have to consider a high-end mall or a combination of both.
How would you inspire the people out there to get into business?
Basically, go into something you really love. Mm-hmm. You love doing. So you will not be forced into doing something you don't want. You've got to have the passion for it. So, so you know, it comes naturally.
Thank you so much, Miss Grace, accommodating us here at my playroom. Guys, sadly, playtime is over. So, we would have to say goodbye dahil wala na kaming oras. My name is Iko.
And I'm Chal. At ito ang pinakabigating business show, ang
Johnny Gosho Big Time!
Woo!
Mami!
Flowers for you, Chal.
Wow, naman. Alam mo, Iko, sobrang nag-enjoy ako dun sa playroom. Sobrang saya. Tsaka, sobrang fun dun. Ikot ako na ikot. Kahit na fun, safe pa rin. Pero teka, nasa yung mga kids?
Ayun, nandun pa rin sa playroom. Nagpa-play. Pero alam mo, ikaw ang nag-enjoy. Paano hindi ka mag-enjoy? Inagawan mo ng turn yung mga kids dun sa slide.
Ingit ka lang, no? Ingit. Iko, did you know that you can actually learn while playing?
Do you mean like daycare centers, learning centers, and preschools?
Yes, because I've actually heard stories of kids getting scared to go to school, and they even cry just because they're scared of their teachers or because out of boredom lang talaga.
Isa pa, preschool is a critical stage in a child's life. Kaya naman ang mga parents ay napakapili when it comes to choosing the right learning center for their kids.
So ano nga ba ang mga factors that can make or break your own learning center?
You need to have the passion and maybe interest in that kind of business, whatever it is, service or product.
Sa aming pagbabalik, mapapanood nyo na ang pinaka-latest updates naming magkakaibigan sa aming business. So don't go away dahil dito lang sa Go Negosyo, lahat tayo big time!
Siguro mga seven. Kasi natututo na siyang kumain ng kung ano-ano eh.
Kasi nalaman ko na dapat pala, at the age of one, dapat dalhin mo na sa dentist yung anak mo para matingnan na din yung teeth niya, tapos mamonitor na yung development.
Mga seven siguro.
Mga 3 years old para matingnan agad yung development ng teeth.
I guess when they have teeth, I don't know what age that is. 6?
Welcome back! Chal, alam mo, napagod talaga ako kanina. Pero I must admit, nag-enjoy talaga ako.
Alam mo, Iko, I'm sure nag-enjoy ka, pero mas mag-enjoy ka sa next segment natin. Siyempre, the big time story. And hindi ko napapatagalan because I'm sure they're also waiting for it. So here now is the latest update.
Semi-tunic, semi-kimono. Tama.
Sino ba yung mga...
Oo, ganito.
Ang mangyayari ngayon, papatahin na natin kay Malang. Itong mga kinap namin na tela, yun na yung final na gagamitin namin for ano, reproduction.
Bigay ko na sa inyo yung corrections natin. Dito ko nasulat para katabi, okay?
Yung alterations nung first time we went here, mas konti, konting-konti. Tapos nung pina-alter namin, medyo dumami. So medyo kailangan ulit baguhin ng konti yung ano.
Yung pinaka-measurement niya, yung dito sa arrow, makopya nyo. Tapos ito, yung mga pagkakamali. Wala lang, para you learn from your mistakes. Okay, yun ba na?
Yes!
Kaya bukas mana.
Mana, simulan na natin ngayon. Ito pwede,
no, guess? Yeah, ganyan.
Ito, pink and black.
Before we went here, meron kaming specific designs in mind. Like kung anong tela yung gagamitin for which top or for anong dress.
So we came prepared, kaya lang itong blue na to, yung nakikita niya na to. Mali yung nabili namin kasi it was too thick.
Hindi na namin magagawa dun sa design na napili namin.
Piping lang naman eh.
Piping ang pink or piping ang black?
Any.
Think now. Quick. When things like that happen, you have to make quick decisions. You have to be able to produce something. Okay, sorry ah, kasi we can, eto ah, James, I'm giving you the option. We can use this one with that one, that trimming. Although, ang mangyari, we will never see how it will look like to have two plain.
Ito,
yeah.
Yellow. Kasi ako, I'm after the material, if they're the same or not.
Okay, hindi pwedeng mag-feelings lang, idama lang sa feelings na, eh, mali na, nabili natin, paano na yan, diba? You can't do that. You have to come up with a solution. Unless you want to match it with someone first, pink.
Yeah, pink mo nila.
Pink
yung katawan.
Pink yung piping.
Ito yung pink ang piping, black ang katawan.
Sorry, they're not my friends.
May ipis na sumasalaki sa amin sa kasalukuyan.
Mana.
Wala po ba sila?
Hindi naman. Ganyan na, ganyan sila pagkuan. Masaya.
Mahal na, magulo ba kami?
Ha? I think naguluhan siya. Sisikapin natin nga matapos. Kasi yun naman talaga ang trabaho namin, mananahe.
Para sa akin, ang characteristic ng isang mananahe is, syempre, kailangan medyo open-minded siya. Kung ano yung sinabi ng customer niya, kailangan niya talagang maging patient at makinig. Sa mga katulad naming kliyente, patience ni Manang, kailangan mataas-taas. Manang!
Makulit eh. Makulit? Kami? Hindi. Hindi naman talaga eh.
Sino bang pinakamakulit sa kliyente?
Yan.
Sa tingin ko, may patience si Manang, pero baka nasa loob yung kulo. Joke lang, Manang, ha? Joke lang!
Ang
may ibis kasi. Ayun, oh.
Saan?
Andun na!
Oh my gosh! Oh my God! Oh my God!
Lumilipad!
Oh my God!